We have breaking news now out of Bowie. Overnight, around 1:30 this morning, three suspects were seen pulling on car doors on Dunley Drive. After a brief foot chase, two suspects were apprehended and a third got away. A person matching that description was seen stealing a car in that same area, and that's when an off-duty Prince George's County Police Sheriff's deputy opened fire on the suspect. They were seen fleeing in a blue Jeep Compass. It is unclear if that suspect was hit. We will bring you details as they're available.